tong gupya ngap chung hagu loi chinda sumbe tse chung yin yin. Pheo ki gya sa lhasa nang pamo kuisang la sope, pime kha jiki ni chi wo, pepe pime tong tam mang bhe gya na shung ki zin sung la ngogwe ki. Lo kyu ki rang shing tenbe pheo ki pime ki gya lang teng tangbo ti chung e jesu. Zenjue nang du lo dar pime namne ngogwe kembe la sope le gui namang bebe to ne, nimu te sung zi shun nang ki yo batar.
Nyeming la ten zin yang zu mi. I'm currently serving as the president of the Regional Tibetan Women's Association of Minnesota. March 12 to me means remembering and honoring brave Tibetan women for their selfless acts. These extraordinary Tibetan women fought against communist China. Their selfless acts have ignited Tibetan women to take greater initiative and greater role in the Tibetan movement. So on this day, on behalf of everyone, every woman and men as well, we honor their memories and their sacrifices.
Ani pemain kelang tiket cempoi yang bagan desa sana. Jadi tu tunggu kerja apa juga aku. Cinta cumi kena la. Ani aku kerja cempoi sih wajar. Di nala ani pemain yang jauh curo dulu. Ani kembali aku wajar. Di nih sun tanda foto. Ani pemain kelang la. Kerja cempoi yang pas sampai ke kesele. Ini pemain sampai ke Minnesota nala. Ini pemain sama la yang tu jenis. Ani kelang tila. Ani yang tu ya tang pesen ciro nang suai.
Nimin la awak siapa ni? Representing Minnesota Mastiffs. Tibetans women's uprising means standing up for Tibetan women.
Chidile nyeming la nyimal hamoyi na ministere pimi chokpe ki gyule chiki. March 12th, Tibetan Women's Uprising Day to me means remembering the Tibetan women that recognized the struggles and inequality that Tibetan women faced inside Tibet 57 years ago. And I believe it is our responsibility to keep that movement going and to recognize the new struggles and inequality that Tibetan women face today in diaspora.
Nyeming tenzin tuteyi, Tibetan women uprising means what the women have sacrificed for their lives.
My name is Nuang Namru, and to me, Tibetan women uprising day means that the Tibetan women's struggles for equality are being recognized.
Nyeming tenzin tuteyi, and to me, women's uprising day means to stand up for fellow Tibetan women.
My name is Chanzin Kunga, and Tibetan's Women's Uprising Day means empowerment.
I'm the General Secretary for Tibetan Women's Association of Minnesota. March 12, 1959 is another significant event or a mark in our Tibetan history. It's when brave Tibetan women in our community collectively fought against injustice. What we are today as a Tibetan Women's Association is a direct result from March 12, 1959. March 12 is an anniversary to remind us of what we are capable of when we work together and what our responsibilities are and what more needs to be done to raise awareness, to give voice to our voiceless brothers and sisters in Tibet. We exist as a resource and a platform for you. So we not only want your support, but we need your participation.
Woman uprising means courage.
Nana Sumana Gita Shishu.